enjoy about this is that Neymar throws himself once there's contact.
He does that.
He certainly does. But Spain, guys, Spain lost the ball some sort of 25 yards.
The next game, Giroud's got one as well by the look of it, as it all explodes. Then Ricardo's getting involved with him, and TT.
Handball there, they're going to quickly try and restart it, but a man is down for Italy as well here in the 109th minute. So Elizondo is back to take a look and calling for some attention, and he and Zidane have really been going at it. This happened away from the ball, so right now we're trying to get a look at who may be down.
Let's take a look here.
Oh,
wow.
Marco Materazzi gets crushed by Zidane, and again away from the play, so Elizondo never saw that.
Well, and the referee didn't see, and he can't look at the scoreboard and then throw him out. He's got to rely on the two officials on the outside. If nobody saw it, doesn't matter what the camera picked up. FIFA can talk about it after the game, but the referee doesn't see it. He can't do anything about it.
Well, he'll be in trouble after the match, as you suggest, but not now. A vicious headbutt to the chest, driving.
Cristian Rodriguez, on the smaller than a little bit.